much tired of my lady. We've been together too long, like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed, and in the personal columns there was this letter I read. If you like me, I could light up and get it cold in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have a brain. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. About my lady, I know that sounds kinda mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yeah, I like pina colada, getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I gotta meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. I waited with high hopes as she walked into place. I knew her smile in an instant, I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes.